you know, the last several years before the whole thing that happened, you know. We went on this crazy adventure, and we got to sing all around the world with a man who really supported us as women, wanted us to shine, being us beside him in his project. We got to sing Pink Floyd songs all over the world. And somehow, he manages to keep showing up and being supportive and loving to us. And, you know, he lives in New York, and so we hold him. So we'd like to welcome Roger Waters.
I love a blonde check, don't you?
Well, I just got fired.
You got a gig!
Wow, well, this is my first one since lockdown as well. Song, I'm just going to try and remember how to play the guitar. We'll see. Anyway, it's obviously, I'm not going to bang on because it would be inappropriate, but it's so lovely to be up on stage with Jess and Helen. So, are the band there?
Pete's here, he's with us.
Okay. So I'll just start, shall I?
Yeah.
I'll see what happens.
It's been a while.
Yeah. Mother, do you think they'll drop the bomb? Mother, do you think they'll like the song? Mother, do you think they'll try to break my balls? Yeah, you can sing if you want. Mother, should I trust the government?
Jesus Christ.
Thank you. Lucius!